A Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
Thank you.
a thumb ring for a Mongolian archer, allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature.
Rivka joined the Prophet because her husband, a Rus nobleman, was a believer. When he died on the journey north, she stayed with the Prophet, pondering what her place was amongst the believers. When she saw the valley, she knew she had found her purpose. She dreamed what Kitesh could be. She laid those dreams out to be built. It is because of Rivka that Kitesh became not just beautiful, but livable.
Rivka, the architect.
Thank you.
whole case, inlaid with ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
The dead choke the rivers.
We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much.
So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence. There must be a way to get in there. did it. Damn. It's not gonna stay. Must be some way of keeping it in place.
Last of them.
laid out for burial. A mass grave. Instruction manual for mountaineering. Thank you. There's got to be something down there. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
Thank you.
be preserved. And that should hold. Just need to find a way up.
We are crippled by our isolation.
To be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind. Hello there. I know what you did up at the tower. Thank you. There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night.
Thank you.
There must be a way to rotate the platform. An old ring, tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. Pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on. This one has six on most of the faces. Thank you. It worked. Glad it's still standing.
The wealth of this valley continues.
A 10th century codex, detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
I knew the risks.
Thank you. It has been nearly a decade since Kitesh was...
Said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Could this really be it? These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet Slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Thank you. empty. No! No! What did I miss?
Hey, down here!
Set the charges!
Said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Ah! Could this really be it? These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Got to raise the water.
Thank you.
These runes here, Mongolian. Just look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take...
More of them arriving.
Away from the fire. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.